Global warming is predicted to raise ocean levels a few ways. When glaciers melt, their runoff makes its way to the oceans, making oceans rise. Also, thermal expansion is when ocean water gets warmer, it expands, then ocean levels rise. Today, glaciers are melting and oceans are getting warmer, therefore, the oceans are rising. Rising ocean levels can devastate coastal wetlands, contaminate freshwater supplies, and make a lot of what today is above water inhabited land become ocean floor.